You're not gonna believe this, but...
I was on my way to class, all ready to take the midterm, when all of a sudden, my car breaks. Luckily, I was close to a gas station and had plenty of time to spare.
Yep, it's the spark plug.
Can you fix it?
Oh, sure. I'll have to replace it. It'll cost ya.
That's fine. Can you fix it fast? I'm sort of in a hurry.
Oh, sure. It'll be 5 minutes, tops.
Hi.
Hi.
I'll have one glass of lemonade.
That'll be $1.
Yep, that'll do it.
Thanks so much. Now, how much do I owe you?
That'll be... $98.50.
Okay. I'm sorry, I seem to have made a mistake. I meant to give you this $1 bill, but accidentally gave you $100. If I could just trade you back. So just when I think I'm gonna be able to pay for the car and get back to class, a thief comes up and steals my money. So I fashion a boomerang out of my shoe and hit him square in the back of the head. But as I go to retrieve my money, I get ambushed by a chimp with a checkerboard. And as you know, I never turn down a game of checkers. But of course, the chimp can't stand losing and accuses me of cheating. And everyone knows, the angry screeches of a chimp attract only one thing, pterodactyls. Luckily, I watch a lot of Discovery Channel and know that pterodactyls are terribly ticklish. I tickle my way out of her claws. I land by chance in the laboratory of a mad scientist who is out for lunch. And seeing that he's left a jetpack on the table, I fly back to school as fast as I can.
But alas, by the time I made it, class was over.